you know what? God's gonna bless us where we can get them.
I can always chew it off. I can't add to it.
Right.
Usually they have a
waffle.
Hey, who's got the key?
Dennis.
Bobby. Bobby.
Dennis got the key.
I need to go to the fans. Put on the fans.
Hey, Bobby.
Doug, you and Andy won't come on down. We'll do the offer.
There it is. You can turn it off.
I need two more of you guys to come down.
Get the
Can I go?
I'm
prayer.
Yeah, yeah.
Get the prayer.
I'm.
We'll do some adult thing tonight.
First offense will ever fail the second. Once we're parked.
Parker.
Let's go ahead. Heavenly Father, this time I want to ask you to bless the hands that bring these tithes to this building. To bless the hearts of those that aren't prepared or cannot give at this time. And Lord, bless the offerings put up at this time, that it may be used well. These people coming to use their spiritual gift to entertain the spirit in this building tonight. Lord, we love you for the way you manifest yourself in each and every one here. We thank you for your unconditional love. We thank you for all things in Jesus' name for his sake. Amen.
Amen.
Yes, I hope you are.
You know, I'm going to have a prayer. When the harvest is going to start, Father God, we come to you today, Lord, with humble hearts. And Lord, I pray that you'll have your will, your way in the service. Lord, I pray that you'll bless Tommy as they sing and his family. Lord, I pray that you'll, Mr. Boyd, that you'll bless his word that you give him. Lord, I pray that you'll just have your will, your way in the service tonight. Because, Lord, this is your church. And Lord, we expecting big things tonight.
Yeah,
Lord, I don't want to see nobody leave here the same way they come in.
Yeah.
Lord, we love you. We give you the praise. We give you the honor. We give you the glory. Yeah. In Jesus' name.
Yeah.
Amen.
Amen.
It ain't that bad. It was a whole lot harder. Are you glad to be in the Lord's house tonight?
Yeah.
Good to see all our friends from down around the island way sitting up here this afternoon, this evening, and all our family from Leaders in the Field. No, we've been coming out here for a little over 3 years now. You know, it gets better every time we come.
Yes, it does.
You know, we serve a God that's still in control.
That's right.
He knows what we need, he knows where we stand, and he knows what we're going through. I'm glad that I've got a made up mind that I'm going to serve Jesus.
Sir, turn it up, we can't hear you.
Don't be deaf like your brother. Amen. That better.
Yeah.
I'll say it again, it's good to be in the house of God, isn't it?
Yeah.
We got some rain on the outside this afternoon. We're praying for some rain on the inside tonight.
Yeah.
We thank down in Iowa Sunday night, had a good time. Tuesday night, had a good time. God was all over the place. We still feasting, so we just gonna come down here and dine some more.
That's right.
I made up my mind. I don't care what the world says about me, Sister Davis. I'm still gonna serve the same God that I've always served. Serving a God that does not change. He's the same yesterday, today, and forever. Amen. Yes, Lord. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
something.
Yeah. Knock him off, Nate.
Knock him off. Don't give him no free ride this night. Don't let him come in and rule you. You know there's no authority in the name of Jesus than anything else. All you got to do is start calling on me. All you got to do is say Jesus. And you ain't even got to yell at brother. Just a soul to little Jesus. He'll come to your rescue. He'll be there. You got it. You pray for him. I used to let old devil ride on my shoulder. I get mad and so on and it got bigger and got bigger and it got bigger. Till I took authority over my life and I knocked him off. He used to torment me. You know, that's my husband. The devil tormented me so bad. I couldn't go outside at night. I felt like he was standing there waiting to get me.
I've come too far to go.
So for sorrow and fear, just turn around, go look back again. Face that new day before you. Place your heartache in Jesus' hand. Lord, in broken dreams.
Thank you. Light.
hands on a cripple anymore. Now this old lonesome heart is crying. I'm gonna spread these wings and go flying. Cause I ain't never been this home sick before. Oh, I said I'd try to fly a shot, but it's just about going home tonight. Oh, I can't see my father standing.
Come out the door. He said, "What you want?" I said, "Buddy,
but you're cussing my brains out every day. He said, well, you shouldn't get in my head. I'm like, that ain't me anyway, bro. That's that. It ain't me.
Right.
But I went to say some things to him, and the Lord said, no, you're not. You go right back up that hill, smiling. You sit down on that porch. I'll take care of it. He said, this house over here, the people are watching you. They know you want a ministry. Then he pointed out another house and he said, this house right here, the man's watching you. You're in a ministry. And he showed me a couple more houses. And I said, you know what, buddy? I said, I'm going back up to him. I ain't going to fool you. I said, I love the Lord God and the law. And I went on up that hill and I sat down. A couple days later, a young boy came to our door and asked for prayer. If I had showed out with that man and if I had busted him open like I wanted to, my ministry would have been formed. But see, people are watching. They're not just watching us, they're watching y'all as Christians. Because sinners a lot of time when we see a sinner, a Christian, I mean, sinners a lot of time when we see Christians
fail. Focus down away
so
from
they can
light.
Say, well, they didn't have any story. But you know, after that, there was several people come up to our house, come up on our porch, and ask for prayer. And if I had shown out, they wouldn't have done it. That's why I say, do you let your light shine? Every word you say, in everything that you do, everything you say, do you let that light shine?
This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Well, this little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. I said, this little light of mine, you know, I'm gonna let it shine. Let it shine, let it shine, let it shine. You know Jesus gave
never make it again. They said I'd never see.
Thank you.